Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, memory module, and battery. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the touchpad board. Remove the four 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad bracket to the top cover. Lift the touchpad bracket off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Remove the three 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Lift the touchpad board off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the touchpad board.